MG Motor India has finally announced prices for the new Aster Compact SUV, and the range starts from 9,78,000 rupees for the VTI Tech manual trim, going up to 16,78,000 rupees for the range-topping 220 turbo automatic. All prices are ex-showroom. The MG Aster is offered in 4 variants: Style, Super, Smart and Sharp, and a total of 9 trims. The Level 2 ADAS safety features are offered only on the top 2 automatic variants, prices of which are yet to be announced. Bookings for the new Aster will begin from 21st of October 2021 onwards, while you can reserve the car online right now. Deliveries meanwhile will begin sometime in November this year, and MG aims to deliver about 5,000 cars by the end of the year. The new Aster comes with a 3-year warranty as standard and is offered with a 1.5-litre naturally aspirated and 1.4-litre turbocharged petrol engine options. Transmission choices include the 6-speed manual, 8-step CVT and a DCT unit. And it's an exclusive from Car & Bike. Volkswagen India has received over 16,000 bookings for the new Tiguan compact SUV, Car & Bike can confirm. The new offering was launched in September this year, and the model at the time had already received over 12,000 bookings before the launch. The fresh bookings further reinforce the automaker's faith in its newest product that is a part of the company's turnaround plan under the India 2.0 strategy. The new Tiguan is based on the MQB A0iN platform, specifically designed for India, and is built with over 90% local content. Engine options include the 1-litre TSI and the 1.5-litre TSI turbo petrol, paired with manual and automatic transmission options. Prices for the Tiguan start from 10,50,000 rupees ex-showroom. Bajaj Auto is all set to introduce the next generation Pulsar on the 28th of October 2021. The new generation model will be the new flagship motorcycle in the Pulsar portfolio and is likely to be the 250cc version that has been spotted testing on several occasions. The new Bajaj 250 will arrive in semi-fed and naked versions that will pack a new chassis, engine, suspension, styling and more. It is also expected to be priced competitively, keeping the Pulsar brand accessible to the masses. The new Bajaj Pulsar 250 range will have competition when it arrives later this month, taking on the Suzuki Jigsaw 250 Twins, as well as the Yamaha FZ25.
We simply love hearing from you, so your comments and feedback are important. Subscribe to our channel, react to this video, and of course, watch our other videos too.